There's not a day that goes by that I don't think about RBTV. It's changed my life completely.
At RBTV, they develop the whole person.
There it is. See?
One of the greatest lessons of RBTV that I've learned is the lesson of faith.
I know here I'm going to grow and change as a person.
It's a journey of finding out who you really are in life. What's your purpose in life?
They're breeding strong leaders. That's what this world needs.
The Ron Burton Training Village is a year-round program designed to enrich the lives of challenged youth, to teach kids how to make winning decisions in life through love, peace, patience, and humility, our four core values.
We wake up at 4:30 every day, and we have a 7-mile run. Here we work out every day. I feel like if I maintain that, then I'm going to maintain good health.
I realize that we're asking a lot of you, and a lot that's outside of your comfort zone.
We ran 2.7 miles in the morning. We all managed to make it through. We all pushed each other.
Our academic program at RBTV gets these kids to dream a little differently.
The purpose of the standardized course is to prepare students early so they have time to learn and practice all the concepts that are tested.
It boosted my confidence. After taking the course, I came up 100 points.
Our goal is to make our kids more comfortable in the STEM arena, and we're using aviation as a vehicle.
I never would have thought that I would actually be flying in a plane. It was incredible.
The purpose of the RBTV STEM journey is to create self-aware, forward-thinking STEM leaders.
I think it was really interesting to be able to learn so much about coding, which is something I'm really passionate about.
It's the result of hard work, man. Determination.
Accepted Bentley University on the Ron Burton Scholarship. And like right there, I just knew my life changed.
We want you to be selfless, inspirational, innovative, articulate, ultimately a professional.
In turn, we hired from the Ron Burton Training Village has set a bar that opens a door for everyone in this room. It's my great pleasure to welcome Wellington to say a few words.
RBTV has helped me prepare myself for these summer internships through leadership experiences, working in a team.
I'm an orthopedic surgeon. Going to Ron Burton Training Village, it taught me to appreciate hard work, perseverance. You just can't imagine how much my life has changed. And it really started with Ron Burton Training Village.
Stay up! Lock!
We're going to teach you some things about life. We're going to learn how to treat each other with kindness and respect.
And they get to come out to this marvelous facility and learn about themselves.
We are talking about how women can be strong and say positive words like I can, I shall, I will, and I am.
When you say positive things to other people, you also put positivity in your life and in theirs.
Faith is important to me. It keeps me grounded.
The main moral here is God first, other second, and me third.
I learned to be more patient, to also pray more.
The journey at RBTV has transformed my life into who I have to be in this world and what God's plan has for me.
RBTV is preparing me for life.
This is my journey. Will you join me?